Welcome back to Mirror and Thread. Full disclosure, we just killed a spider the size of a gosh darn tarantula hiding in the pile of clothes right underneath me, so I'm probably going to be super jumpy this entire video. I've already thought that I felt things crawling on my foot 6 times since we started filming, so this might be an interesting one. But I'm coming at you today with a Forever 21 haul, and it has been so long since I've shopped at Forever 21, and to be honest, this has not been somewhere in the past that I've had a lot of success with. For whatever reason, I was on their site looking around and I was thinking, this stuff looks like way better quality, at least in the online photos, than what I'm used to from this retailer. And lo and behold, I made my order and everything has far exceeded my expectations. So like in the past, I don't know if they've got like new ownership or what, or if they're just changing things up a little bit, but in years past when I've ordered from them, the sizing has been all over the place and quality has been all over the place. This is pretty much by the book as far as sizing goes with everything. So that was a huge deal to me, and quality definitely exceeded my expectations. So even if this is not somewhere that you're used to shopping, I highly recommend that you do watch the entirety of this video and see what the items actually look like on, and I promise you, you will be impressed with the quality of them as well. So prices are really fantastic on all these items, and I will put them in the description just like normal. All the links will be there for the items I'm sharing, as well as shoes, bags, any styling items I have as well. Make sure you let me know if I miss anything in the comments. I have been known to do that. But otherwise, we will get started. This is one of my top picks from the haul, and I will also be honest and tell you that I was going for all the shirt jackets apparently in this because they were really impressing me with the photos online with these. I wanted to check them out, and some outerwear pieces too. So this is a fantastic quality of a shirt jacket. So this is, it's like a brushed, almost like a brushed fleece. So it's really, really thick. And this one is lined on the inside too. So I got a couple different shirt jacket options. This one I would say is definitely the highest on the warmth level and probably the best quality out of all of them. So this has, like I said, the lining down in there, and it's got snaps on the wrist and then snaps on the pockets and down here. I would qualify this as more of an outerwear piece, so you could definitely, I wouldn't even probably wear this as just like a shirt, like buttoned all the way up. You could get away with doing that, but I would say this definitely functions more as a jacket than a shirt. So this is going to be a fantastic layering piece for fall. This is like a lightweight jacket, and I got the small in this. It actually comes down really long, goes down below the booty on this one, and I would get your true size. It fits pretty naturally oversized. This is a fun sweatshirt that I was really excited about because A, we just finished watching the show Yellowstone, which is very good and an insane ending to season 3, but also we are planning to go to Yellowstone later in September, so this will be perfect. I'll fit right in and be able to wear it. They had a couple of different national park options, but I liked this because of the Yellowstone, but also I like the colors in this. I think this is gonna be a really easy one to layer with for fall, and some of the different shirt jackets and outerwear pieces and things I ordered will work with this pretty well. This is the only one really from the haul that I would say you might wanna size up in, depending on how you like your sweatshirts to fit. So this is just a classic unisex sweatshirt fit, but I did get the medium in this one because I like mine to fit a little on the looser side. I don't like a super slim sweatshirt. So if you want more of an oversized fit, I would definitely get the bigger one in this. Going to make mention of these two outerwear pieces. Now I will tell you, please don't freak out on me, but these are out of stock as of this exact moment on the website, but they keep restocking these over and over and over. And so I wanted to include them because if you're watching this several days late, they may already be restocked. And you can also sign up to get the email for when they do restock them if you want to. I've already seen them restock 3 times, so I assume that they will continue to do that. But these are some of my favorite items. So this is like an acid wash of the quilted jacket. Such good quality. These look so much more expensive than they are. And this is the small in this one. And then I also snagged it in this brown. And this is more of a, this is like a cotton blend. So it's a little bit more of a soft
fabric than the denim, but they both have the elastic around the bottom, really good quality, and I will definitely keep an eye out for restocks for you guys on this one.
I also ordered a couple different dress options for this haul, and this was my favorite of them. I would consider this definitely a staple piece for fall. It is so darn comfortable and was actually a lot more flattering than I thought it was going to be on. So it has this tie down the front, which kind of gives the waist a little bit more accentuation and makes it a little bit more flattering. And then the way that the slit is in the leg, I was really, really pleased with the fit. So this is a really stretchy, comfy knit dress. So I did get the medium in this one. That's what size I would get really at any retailer in a dress that fits like this, because I don't like mine to be like super skin tight on something bodycon like this. I wanted to have a little bit more structure. So if you like the way mine fits and you run between sizes, I would probably get the bigger one in this one. This is going to be a great piece that you could layer on really any of the plaid jackets or shackets or anything that I've shared so far. Denim jacket, it's gonna be a really easy one to layer. And this would also even work for workwear depending on what you pair with it. You could do a blazer or a cardigan and a pair of pumps, and I think you could make it work for workwear too. Here is another one of the shirt jacket options. Again, the fit and the quality on these are honestly impeccable, especially for the price and for what I was expecting with Forever 21. So this I would say is almost like a corduroy, except it's a little bit softer than a corduroy. So it's kind of got like a faux suede type feel to it. But I love, love, love the fit on this. It's a nice, loose, oversized fit. This is one that you could do like I styled it as a jacket. You could also definitely button this and wear it just with a pair of jeans or a skirt or something as a shirt as well. And I got the small in this one, so I would get your true size. It's gonna fit pretty naturally oversized. All right, how fun is the fit on this one? It's a little bit unique to any of the other ones in the haul, and honestly a little unique to any shirt jacket that I've seen. So this is more of a cropped fit. It's a little bit of a boxier look. This one I would say is cropped unless you wear it with high-waisted jeans like I did in the video, and then you're gonna have plenty of length on there even to be able to like front tuck it in there if you would like to, unless you're wearing it with a lower rise pant. But this would also work just unbuttoned as a jacket piece too. This has some fun patches on the elbows, and this is also kind of an interesting fabric. So it's pretty anti-wrinkle because of what it is, but it's kind of like a suede-y, fleecy type fabric. It's really, really soft and really easy and flowy and very comfortable on. So I got the small in this one too. Definitely the most unique sweatshirt that I've ever owned. This is like a, I don't even know, kind of a preppy type of look to a sweatshirt. So it's got the collar and this kind of like Henley top here, V-neck. And then this is a little bit more of a cropped look too. Same thing as with the other one. If you wear it with high-waisted pants, you will be totally fine, or high-waisted leggings, but it does give it a little bit of a different look. This is another one that I would probably recommend sizing up on, especially if you are in between sizes. It's just because it's a cropped fit, it is a little bit more of a slim fit in this one and a little shorter. So I got the medium in this, and that's what I would suggest doing. Here is another one of the fun dress options. This is definitely the dressiest one from the whole haul. And this is one that I would say you could wear as a fall wedding guest dress. This would make a beautiful option for that. So this is a lot of fun detailing too. So it's kind of almost like a pleated type of fabric. And then it has a little bit of a sheen to it. So you can see there's actually like a kind of a silver sparkly thread. Just, it's pretty minimal woven through there, and you really can't even tell unless you get pretty close to it. But from far away, it just gives it a little bit of extra movement, a little bit of a sheen, and some added detail. So this is long sleeve. It's got elastic around the sleeve here, tie at the top, which you can leave undone or tie up, and then it's got a little tear down at the bottom too. This is lined really well. Quality is great on this one, and it does have the tie waist detail. Now this one, I was, because of what I've gone through with in the past with Forever 21, I sized up in some things that I might not normally have either if it were a different retailer. So I did get the medium in this, and I would have been fine to get the small on this one. The medium's actually a little loose. I mean, it worked fine, but I probably, if I were to do it over again, would get the small. So get your true size in this. You'll be totally safe. It's nice and flowy. Personally, out of everything from this haul, I think this is actually gonna get the most wear time because it's one of those really easy throw-on pieces that just when we're going for walks in the morning or if I'm around the house, I think this is going to be one of those pieces that I grab basically every single day. So it's this really comfy, it's kind of a mix between a sweatshirt and a cardigan. So it's got like kind of like that sweatshirt, almost like a mineral wash detailing in here. And then it's got that same fabric as the other shirt jacket. It's almost like a faux suede kind of fleece, but this does have some structure. So it's got some buttons and like a cuff on the arm, and then this kind of looser button detailing. It just has the one button, so really I would just wear this open and then a pocket detailing on the back or on the front. So this comes down nice and long in the back as well. It is a little bit of a high low, so it's a little shorter in the front. This is the perfect thing, or if you have workout classes, I always like to throw on one of these as I'm like walking to and from the gym as well, for just a little easy layering piece for fall. And I have a small in this. Here is the last of the shirt jackets. This one's fairly similar to that first one that I showed, except this one is not nearly as heavyweight. So that one I would say is definitely more of an outerwear piece. This one you could definitely get away with just wearing as a shirt buttoned up like I did in the video. And this has a kind of fun detail that the buttons on this are pearl. So I don't know, I grew up in like a very small town with lots of farming and ranching in Oklahoma, and we were always wearing pearl snaps. So this kind of gives me like a throwback to that a little bit, but I really like the colors in this too. This is very classic fall color palette. This will be really easy to layer, and this would even look great over like that knit brown dress that I was sharing as well. And I got the small in this one too. I believe this is the last one for the haul. Now this was not my favorite dress of the haul. I actually really liked the other two a little bit better. I still like this one, but I will tell you the fit on this cutout part is a little, I don't know, it's not absolutely perfect to me. So I felt like this needed to be elastic as well, but it's not. This top part is not elastic, but the bottom part is. So this part is kind of stretchy, and then it has the zipper in the back. I do really like the style of this, and this is another one that you could even make work as a wedding guest dress option. You could always throw over like a suede jacket or something if you were worried about it being too cold, being backless, but this makes a great little date night dress. It's really cute with knee-high boots or over-the-knee boots or even booties, and this color palette will carry you nicely through fall. I got the medium in this one, and it's pretty tight through here since this part is not stretchy at all. So if you are larger chested or you run between sizes, this might be one to size up in. That's a wrap on our first Forever 21 haul, maybe ever, if not in a really, really long time. So please let me know in the comments what you thought, if anything surprised you or impressed you. I always love to hear those things. I was very impressed with this order, and I think that you'll be pleased if you purchase any of these items. Please do use the links in the description. That is what supports our business and keeps us going. Thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.